show the beauty to the wider community. Introducing our performers, descendants from St. Paul Village, Moore Island, in the neo-western groups of the Torres Strait. The traditional name of the village is Wog, meaning windy place. This performance that we'll be doing, our first performance, is a star dance, the Dui Sago. This song has a very big meaning to us as our forefathers were traveling the open mass of waters. Their compass was the stars at night that helped navigate their course. In this particular dance, the clouds are darkening and the lightning flashes the skies. As the clouds pass over the stars, this represents the quick opening and closing in this dance.
Thank you.
and gentlemen, on behalf of all the Torres Strait Island Dance Company of Brisbane, we trust you have enjoyed a small part of the Torres Strait in letting us share our songs and dances with you.